In an absolute sense, if you're doing somebody else's ornaments, you're not ornamenting. You're just interpreting a secondary text. And so I am in favor of all singers learning how to make their own ornaments so that their ornaments can be an expression of their musical personality and their ideas. Any way you look at it though, you're going to play with the notes of this chord. So you've got four main chord tones, and then you've got one main auxiliary tone or extended harmony tone that comes into cadenza language very strongly, and that is the ninth above the root. So if you wanted to sing the simplest cadenza imaginable, you would sing La Vincero. Would you try that? I'm trying to show here steps that are not out of reach for imitation in the moment. Suppose you wanted more notes in that and you decided to find them in between those five notes. What's in between? If you put in an arpeggio in thirds, the notes in between are going to make seconds, so you're going to have a scale. Try and see if you can just make something up with the scale. Okay, the next third up is that ninth above the root. We just did it. Well, guess what? It works in a scale too. So try that. Great. And now, having had stepwise motion and thirdwise motion, arpeggio, we can combine the two. Arpeggio up, scale down. Arpeggio up, scale down, arpeggio up. So try this now. Great. So you see, what I'm trying to show here is building blocks that any singer with an agile voice, which you have, and a basic knowledge of harmony, really basic, can do for themselves. Having done that, if we have steps and thirds, we could also do moving by a step and returning. Try that. Yeah, there you go. Good. And you now are experimenting with dropping a ninth at the end. You could also drop a seventh, because you have these notes, three of which are capable of resolving to the tonic. This one is not. If you try this, you'll find out. La Vincero. No, your ear will tell you no on that. And again, as we were talking about last night, your ears already contain the necessary information to reject what is not stylish and to approve what is stylish, because you've heard enough music. You know those things. But this one, cero, 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 those work, okay? This one does not. Cero, nope, that sounds like, comes from a different era.